skin, a lot of this is really old, really. And if you look underneath and have a look at the wires, it's like spaghetti under there.
It does look quite
big. But the thing is, if you think about it, you're connecting this, that's the power unit, that's the control panel, and then all the four boards have got to be connected to that.
Yeah.